This video will focus on a simple demonstration that can be done in the classroom to illustrate that the appearance of sunspots follows naturally from the fact that they are cooler than the surrounding surface of the sun. I will make use of an overhead projector, a light bulb, and a variable power supply. Note that this bulb has a large helical filament, but bulbs of this type are commonly available in hardware stores. I begin by placing the bulb on the unilluminated overhead in a darkened room. The power supply is set to provide the lowest level of brightness that still allows the filament to be easily viewed. I have adjusted the overhead so that it is focused on the helical filament. So what color is the filament? Now I am going to turn on the overhead. Note that I haven't adjusted the power supply.
Let's see if we can predict what will happen. What color does the filament appear to be on the screen now that the projector is on? Classroom students should follow normal procedures or instructor guidelines. Viewers not in a classroom should record your vote and explain your reasoning on a piece of paper. Please pause this video and answer the question.
Let's repeat this sequence. Note that I haven't made any changes to the power the light bulb is receiving. The filament is still orange. And when I turn on the projector, the filament is still orange, but it appears dark in contrast to the brighter surrounding surface of the overhead. Note that this situation is analogous to sunspots and the surrounding photosphere of the sun. A sunspot has a temperature of about 4500 degrees Kelvin and would appear orange if it could be viewed in isolation. But when viewed surrounded by the 6000 degree Kelvin yellow photosphere, sunspots appear dark by comparison. More teaching materials can be found on the web at astro.unl.edu.